I'll get those campaign offices evacuated. But if you're wrong about this, you're gonna help me find a new job.
Consolidated shipping. A lot of guys. I should try to do this quietly. He's not out here. Better check inside.
Good thing I stopped this when I did. You could blow up half of Manhattan with this stockpile.
Huh. Invoice from an auto shop. Pale Horse Rides. That's one expensive tune-up.
What else can I find around here? It's like the demons have an army. Deadly glowing whip wasn't enough. I don't know what I was expecting, but it was definitely not this. I stopped the demon's attack on Osborne's campaign offices.
Nice. Did you find Lee?
No, but I found something we should look into. A place called Pale Horse Rot.
Sounds familiar. I'll check it out and get back to you.
Location. There's another one.
Safety's off.
Well, this is new.
No. This one's mine.
All right.
I'm executing this son of a...
Hey! That's not how we do things! Down! Pow!
Code SM-1.
Whoa! Before we do this... Who the hell are you guys?
Code SM-1. Code SM-1. Holding for orders.
Copy code SM-1. I have a visual. Hold for Silverburn.
Nice entrance. Solid 8 out of 10.
Release him. He works with us.
Yuri, explanation, please.
This is Silver Sablinova, head of Sable International. A private security force. Paid for by Mayor Osborne.
Oh, the mayor has a pet army now?
Next time you get in my way, I will not be so gentle.
Go. We'll talk later.